Girl tag hide and seek, but it's maximum contrast. Now these monkeys are pretty much invisible, and we're gonna be playing hide and seek in caves, and I have to find them. And the winner gets a cool prize. Wow. Stick to the end to find out. Guys, you have 30 seconds to count. You guys have a minute to hide. Fifty-four, 55, 56, 60. I'm coming. Gosh, I actually can't see anything. It looks kind of cool though. Oh my gosh! Whoa! Oh no, grammar. No. And whoever this fella is, I can see his ears. I can see your ears. And if you want to be one of these future videos, join my Discord. That's all these people are in these. Link in the description. Remember, whoever gets the win or whoever wins gets a special prize. All right, guys. Now, because I can't find anyone, I'm turning my contrast up halfway. All right, it's up halfway. Wait, where is he?
I won! Guys, turn your contrast up and look!
Oh my gosh.
Nah, isn't it supposed to be-
Alright, well, what is the next thing? What is the next thing?
Pretty much, it's gonna be the opposite. You guys are gonna try and find me.
Brush with the tag pony is cool. I mean, not
no,
pony.
No, don't tag me. You tag me, you're gay.
Okay. Yes!
Alright, guys. What you guys are gonna do now is you guys are gonna turn your contrast up, and I trust that you will. There's no way of making sure.
This is more scary than Fortnite, bro.
What? Fortnite is scary.